Yeah, it's episode 84, man, and what a show we got. I promise it's for you, and we're gonna do it today, a Showtime special. It's MAW Face Off, and it's the first episode in its entirety. Check it out.
To come out here in that match and take you out. But he couldn't get the job done. He ended up costing me the match. I demand a rematch as soon as possible. And I know that all of the dickomaniacs here in MAW, they're gonna vote for me. So basically, you're doomed. The United States once again belongs to the meta-human supervillain tonight.
Well played. What was that? I thought you said winner love. I'm like, I'm gonna need more than this. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out to MAW. My name is Anderson Stone. Thank you for the applause. No, no, but I'm not here to talk about me. I'm here to talk about this athletic specimen right here, Deion Douglas. I consider you all friends. I consider this gentleman a friend. Give him more than that, Deion Douglas! Now, Deion, the reason I asked you to come with me to this ring right now is because when I started out training back in 1999, yeah, oh, I'm dating myself, I know, I still look good for my age. When I started training back in 1999, I was 5'7", 5'8", I was 120 pounds. Now that 120 pounds is right here. No, don't applaud that. Don't applaud that. I'm getting on my yoga grinds. I'm trying this, man. But it's people like you that inspire me, that make me want to come out and keep wrestling. Your heart, your determination, I've watched you. I've watched you in this ring, man. I've asked them above me, and I'm, you know, it's already a given, but it's more of a formality for me. I would love to be your mentor here in MAW. I see so much of you in me, man. I really do. I see so much of me in you. I would love to see it. Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to see this gentleman reach new heights. To what do we owe this visit, Mr. Price? I'm a man of honor. If I'm the mentor,
this is my mic, my ring, my show. You should be talking about me beating GC Knight's ass last month at Rainy Anarchy 2. That's what you should be talking about. Instead, you got him in the ring? Come on. He's a nobody. He's low. He's below, though. He's got nothing on him.
Eat a sandwich.
I've said this so many times. You wear that belt, but do you wear the label champion? Does he wear the label champion?
No, he doesn't! No, of course!
Is he a champ?
Yes.
Or is he a chump?
He's a chump!
He's a what?
Chump!
Say it again!
Chump!
Say it again!
Chump!
Keep saying it!
Chump! 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 Chump!
I'll tell you what. Alright, CJ Price. Put your money where your mouth is. Let's see how the lowest of low can stack up to MAW's champion. Let's get a ref out here. You heard the man.
Thank you. Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
a great episode. And like I said, WWE's got their Raws and SmackDowns, main event, superstars, and all that. Well, now the MAW has Face Off. And what a great, great opening, huh? You got CJ Price taking on one Deion Douglas, the veteran of MAW versus the new up-and-comer. I mean, it's going to be an intense show. Maybe one day yours truly will be featured on there. Now, normally we do a Tasha Lynn report, but Tasha's not here this week. I got my man Dwayne over there, but Tasha's not here. You see, Tasha is trying to figure out what's going on with the MAW's envy. But speaking of MAW envy, let's get to the man, Rob Massey.
The MAW is coming to a town near you with live professional wrestling for the whole family as they present MAW Envy. Envy is one of the seven deadly sins and usually gets you nowhere. But at MAW Envy, jealousy will get you everywhere. First match on the card, Dom Perretti will take on Nate Dolore. It will be the final battle between Showtime, Tony Clash, and Little Daddy Bravo. How much will these two professional wrestlers give and take from one another to outlast the other and end up at the top of the mountain? It is a ticket taker fatal four-way presented to you by the MAW General Manager Scotty Boxes. Brian Albertson, Xander Stone, the insane Dick Lane, and Hunter Kane all will battle for the ticket to the gold. Two title matches are on the line and scheduled for MAW Envy. First, the World Tag Team Championships are on the line, and the Middlesex Express will have an opportunity that evening to scout their opponents. As a tag team match, a number one contenders match will take place between the Fellowship and Under the Influence. The winner of that match will immediately take on the MAW Tag Team Champions, the Middlesex Express. And in the evening's main event, the World Heavyweight Championship is on the line as CJ Price defends his title against the Judge, Logan Chambers. Will Judge Chambers issue justice and backbreakers, taking the title from CJ Price? All that and much more at MAW Envy. Also appearing, Selena Moore, Manny and Andy Dawes, El Predator, Dave Foley, Maniac Mike, and the MAW General Manager, Scotty Boxes. MAW presents Envy, coming to a town near you. See the MAW website and their Facebook page for more details. The MAW, you don't want to miss it.
So you heard him, man. Coming to a city near you. It's going to happen. Man, and what a show Envy is going to be. You see, MAW Envy is going to be the show where...
Tom Millington! When I get my hands on you, you are...
Hey! Hey!
Oh! Oh, hey, Showtime, what's up? Yeah. Oh, sorry about that. No, I really didn't mean to interrupt the Showtime show with Tony Clash. I apologize. Sincerely, I was merely trying to reach out to one Tom Billington and let him know that his days are numbered and that science has a way of finding homeostasis, so if you will.
Okay, but interrupting the show now.
Thank you for your time. Sorry to interrupt. I know you got a show to do here. So I'll let you get back to it. Thank you. If you want to tell Tom I'm coming for him, just let him know. He won't know when, he won't know how, but he'll know why, and he'll know who. Dr. Cobblepot.
I haven't seen that guy since RWA Legacy in 2015. Oh yeah, when I super kicked him over the top rope in that battle royal. He's been missing since then, and God only knows what time zone or where he's at, but Cobblepot, you want me to tell the one Tom Billington that you are looking for him? Hey, okay, man, I'm sure he'll get the message, but interrupting the show for all that is just a little whacked, man, but... Okay, that's fine. I'll make sure that Terry gets his message. You know, Showtime just to take care of him at, the benefit show. I kind of came a little short, but good luck to you if you're going against him. But anyways, that's the news I have. Next week, T-Lin returns with some reports, and I bring back the Twitter section. Oh yeah, we're gonna get some questions. Hashtag Ask Clash, make it happen. With that said, bam! Ha, yeah! Here we go, I love it. I had a blast, I had a good time. I will see y'all on the other side. See ya when I see ya. Peace!
Come home, just after dawn. Wife asks me to go mow the lawn. Honey dear, you're the gal that I wed, but one more word and you're dead. I'll pile drive you right through the bed, 'cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads. Father calls, says what's become of his son? A professional wrestler, just a no good bum. I said, dear dad, take back what you said, or I'll take you round to the shed and beat you till you're blood red. 'Cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads.
That's all we do. We'll mangle you.
Your life is hanging by a thread, 'cause wrestlers just wanna bust heads. You better believe what I said, 'cause wrestlers just wanna